Hi, I'm Sigourney Cantelow, the Beauty and Health Editor for Vogue Australia, and we're here this morning at the Cora Organics launch with Miranda Kerr, and we're going to have a quick chat to Miranda about her health and beauty secrets. Hi Miranda, thanks for having us this morning.
Yeah, thanks for being here.
Oh, it's very exciting. Now you launched your range Cora Organics a couple of years ago and you've just added some new products to the line?
Yes, we have 7 new products and not only that, they're all certified organic now.
Oh, that's great.
So we're really thrilled with that and we have some gorgeous new matte packaging. And I should tell you about a few of these products.
Yeah, tell us about a couple.
We have the masks, which no line is complete without the masks. We have a hydrating mask and a purifying mask. Mm. And the hydrating mask is really good. I like it because I'm traveling a lot and it really just, you know, invigorates the skin and gives it that extra glow. I mean,
your skin is so glowy.
I put this on last night and actually I put it on Orlando as well.
Yeah.
I was like, honey, try this. And he loved it.
He loved it too.
He loved it.
That's fantastic.
And then we have the purifying mask. He's going to kill me for saying that.
Oh,
but, you
well,
know.
Just for Vogue.
Just for Vogue. The purifying mask is really good. It has the natural clay to really... Dry out any impurities, yeah. And I like to put it in my T-zone.
Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
So you could put it along your T-zone and then you could put the hydrating on the cheeks.
Yeah, it's really good if you're having any problem skin or if you want to just have a general detox for your skin. The clay purifying mask is really good. It really refines and purifies the skin. And we also have a blemish gel.
Oh, yay.
Yay for the blemish gel. And the blemish gel is really great. It really soothes any kind of inflammation. All our products contain noni. That's our super antioxidant.
Yes. And now you've been drinking noni since you were 13, was it?
Yeah, 13. It's been my health secret.
Yes.
I drink it on a daily basis and then I just thought to myself, why not include it in my range? Because you know, I'd put noni on my skin and I would see the benefits firsthand. So that's why I decided to have it as a key ingredient.
When I interviewed the creative director of Balenciaga, Nicolas Ghesquiere, he actually told me that he uses Cora Organics.
Yeah, he does. He's a great friend and he's a wonderful guy and I absolutely love Balenciaga and I'm so thrilled that he is using Cora and that he loves it.
It's the secret to his youthful skin.
Yeah, he has great skin and he's really into his products, so he really loves them and as I said, they're good for men and women and also children and babies. And we have a new lip balm as well.
Oh yes.
Gorgeous new little packaging here, Vitamin Enhanced Lip Balm. And let me tell you as well, just an added little detail on the new packaging. Every product contains a positive word. Dr. Masaru Emoto has this theory that it actually changes the vibration, so it just adds, it's just my personal little touch to add a little positive vibration to every one of the products.
You look so fabulous, only eight months.
He's going to be 8 months in a week.
Oh wow. So I guess what everyone really wants to know is what's your secret? I mean, how much training do you do to get that body?
Well, you know, I'm breastfeeding still, which is really nice. I really love it. And not only that, I'm doing yoga. I practice yoga throughout my whole pregnancy and I still do yoga. Well, about 5 times a week I do yoga.
So you just have a sequence that you do at home?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then I do Pilates. I've really gotten into Pilates now.
Yeah.
And a lot of squats.
Really?
Yeah. And sometimes it's really funny. Sometimes I'll hold Flynn and then you kind of stand up and sit down. Stand up and sit down because he's really good
too. Yeah, he's a good weight, baby weight.
Yeah.
And what do you eat in a typical day? What kind of things do you snack on?
Snacks, I mean, I like to always have almonds, raw almonds, goji berries, really good.
Oh yeah.
Seaweed.
They're a superfood.
Superfood, goji berries. And then sometimes you can mix chia seeds with a little bit of water and that's really good.
Doesn't that taste gross?
No. You can add some agave in there if you like.
Yeah, and you just eat that like a paste.
Yeah, or you can mix some with coconut.
Sounds pretty healthy.
Coconut milk. It's very healthy.
And what's your weakness when it comes to food?
Probably say dark chocolate.
Yeah?
I really like dark chocolate.
What products do you use on your hair?
On my hair? Well, actually, there's a line called O&M.
Yes, Original Mineral.
Yeah. Yeah, it's very good. I like it.
It's a good Australian brand.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they're all phthalate-free and...
they are, yes. Sulfate-free.
Paraben-free.
All that. That's great. Same with my products.
Yes, of course. Now, do you take any supplements?
Actually, every morning I like to make a shake. And I have... Sun Warrior Protein. It's it's a protein.
Is that a soy protein or a...
No, it's rice protein.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, and then I have chia seeds and maca powder.
Yeah.
And I have raw cacao.
What is maca? It's an ancient.
Maca is, you know, it's
powder.
Been around for a long time. I think it's Peruvian. It's a superfood. Mm. It's really good for the hormone levels.
Okay.
It's really good to add energy.
Mm-hmm.
And stamina.
Oh yes, you need that when you're a new mum. And what about, you know, body care? Do you use any fake tans that you love or?
No, I've been trying to kind of stay away from them a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, just trying to keep my skin natural. I'm a little bit more pale than usual,
yeah.
But especially now that I'm breastfeeding and everything,
yeah.
I'm not, you know.
You're not sure about them.
Yeah, so.
I mean, we don't really know
I'm yet to find like a really good organic one that I like, so.
No, it's hard, isn't it?
Yeah, it is
There's
hard.
There's not many out there. Maybe you should introduce one.
Maybe, it's a good idea.
Hey. And what's your favourite beauty treatment?
I would have to say oxygen facials.
Yeah?
I really love them.
Where do you get those?
Isabel in Double Bay.
Yes.
Yeah, she does my oxygen facials. She's incredible.
Okay, how often do you have those?
Well, I haven't had one this trip.
Really?
But lucky I've got Cora.
That's it, you can always fall back
on
Cora.
The hydrating mask and the exfoliant, like, gives a good, you know. So I first exfoliate, then I put the hydrating mask on. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much
thank
for
you.
Telling us all your secrets.
Oh, my pleasure.